Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Sheriff James wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. James was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance.
On the other side. Thank you. Here we go. See right here in the house basement, right here. See right here. Come here. Yep, she right up in here where that cross, but I'm finna open the door. She gonna probably go through the other one. She up in here, surround her. Yep, she going that way. Just surround her. She's still in there. Please run for us and get a microphone. Turn around. Yep. Go on.